father. What is the best and the worst about you?
Well, Tin always tells me I'm the best father. I'm
of
the
course.
Best dad. So, you know, that's her being very supportive. And I'm very hands-on. I'm very protected over Seve. For me, maybe it's not the worst thing that's said, but for me, the worst thing is when I have to leave him for months. So it's good and bad because I'm working also for him, you know, we're saving up for his education and stuff like that, but I have to be away. And then Tony will, you know, message me milestones. He said this and I wasn't there.
As a husband?
I really am a work in progress as a husband. I need to do a better job of listening, I think, only because I guess as a director, you know, it's tough. Yeah, I have a tendency to direct her. Yeah. And then it's like, I'm already enough directed, okay? I have so many directors now. When we get home, I'm the director.
So,
I'm also that kind of person. I want to fix it now, you know? Right. It's a directing solution now.
Right.
But she wants to wait till tomorrow. Yeah. Sometimes I force it. Oh, yeah. So best thing is also maybe is this, you know, Tin's my first love, you know? She's my inspiration also. And she's the... she showed me a kind of love that I could have never experienced before, and only Tony could show me that love, and that's Seve. You know? So
yeah,
it's unique, and she's the mother of Seve, my future children, if we have more. And
you want more children?
I want one more.
I want one more. Girl, boy.
Well, no, it doesn't matter. I always wanted
that's
a
right.
boy, so I have it. But
right.
honestly, if you ask me, and I do have a girl, I want a boy. Because I think I might be violent if I have a girl. Because I was a crazy boy.